That's a good idea.
It's lacking up. It lacks me out.
It lacks you out?
Tell me. It lacks me out. No spark. I was gone, not driving, nothing.
So what's your name?
These guys, Mark. These guys, they're too to be firefighters, so they're cops.
We got a DUI. We ended up. Part of one guy there, I got the country cop.
So, do you guys have anything to drink today?
No. We're just using the toilet.
But they said you were fighting with them. Why were you guys...
We did not fight
with them. They
didn't jump on me. I did not fight them. And when it goes like, how do you go? I'm going to serve with you. You know, we weren't looking for trouble here. I needed to take the heat. That's all I needed to do, yeah. Early childhood nutrition is when the brain does its smallest growing. So, I'm sorry, your mom didn't love you enough to feed you when you're a kid.
Well, look at you guys. You guys are 52 years old, grown men. Then you're going to go. You're 52 years old.
Because we live in a police state.
Yeah, you guys are acting up like
angsters.
Can we go ahead and stand up?
Come on, Switch. Let's go.
You want to lift your shirt up?
Sure. Welcome to America, Dad. Welcome back. One of the free.
So, officer, what exactly happened?
Basically, the entire parking lot was barricaded off just for officers to be able to be.
There was an opening there.
They said, do not enter, please. Please do not cross.
The
two brothers come in their vehicle. They come back to barricade parking lot. We tell them, you know, you can't park here. The police barricade. Gentleman with a hat. Grabs his groin, gives us the middle finger, and says, you guys, go inside the bathroom. While the other brother jumps into the car and attempts to drive it off.
Mm-hmm.
So, chasing to arrest, they found a small amount of hashish.
You guys are pointing out that I know nothing about you and your dad.
Anyways, it's his family, and he's arrested with DUI, resisting arrest.
You guys are going to be in the
time of their age?
Stay on the ground.
Officer has the right to refuse anyone to sit in front of the house on the site itself. So what we did is we took him upstairs, and you can see he needs to be in a sober himself because he can tend to can with everybody else.
What a man! No, yeah.
Unfortunately, we didn't have a long night ahead of him because we just not cooperating with anybody else.